start
at the Church of
teaching,
Love and
yeah, we're teaching people for
at the Church of Love and
forever happiness.
Kids, how to grow their own food.
Yeah, we want to show kids and everybody that you can grow a lot of food in a small space.
Yeah, so what you grow, we have kind of
beautiful corn patch, and it's all heirloom organic from seed.
Sunflower too, huh? You like some sunflower.
And you can have our own meals with all this food, so we don't have to go to the store and buy.
what you grow here? Tomato?
Right here we've got lots of tomatoes and all different kinds of things. Every kind you can think of. I've never heard of something.
Yeah. Look at the little tomatoes here.
Yeah, tomatoes.
Okay, here. So cute. Here come. So beautiful, huh? We're teaching young kids. Kale.
Salad.
Is that watermelon?
That's our biggest one. Yeah, biggest watermelon.
Well, look at the butterflies, don't they? And we have peaches. Look at peaches. I grow the peaches.
Wow. And then, yeah, I like to make peach vinegar, which, you can eat all peaches or freeze them and
make some peas. These peaches are so beautiful. Look
at some pears.
Pears. Five kind of pears. Enjoying the